Alright, welcome back to Wario World. We are at the last world. Just two more levels to go, one more boss, and then the final boss, and then we'll be done with this. I would have done this a lot sooner, but my brother started using my controller port a lot for stuff, so just became an inconvenience to do it at the time. I remember absolutely nothing of where we're going, so who knows how long this will take. But we'll get it done. Alright, first let's go up. Oh no. Let's see if that respawns. If not. Run! There it is. We're out of here. Alright, let's try that again. Yes, it does. Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. Yeah, okay. Run it again. Crap. Okay, got it. Thank you. All right, we're out of here. Okay. Can't go there. This is gonna be interesting to figure out. Break that down. Okay, so I can't get in there. It looks like it follows me. Yep, okay, so I gotta punch it on my way down. There we go. How are we supposed to get on that? I'm gonna guess. Let's see. There are areas where you have to advantage using only your reflection in the mirrors. Use the C-stick and... Alright. This is gonna be interesting. And I remember absolutely nothing about this place. I remember the final level a little bit, but... Come on, Wario. Get back on the ground. Ah! There it is. Out of here. Okay. Alright. Ah, crap. Can't see. Doesn't look like it. The Manor of Mirrors. Ow. Can you? Hey, bird, can you let me pass, please? Where are you?
Wonderful.
Got him. Okay. One gets faster. All right, got it. All right, and there's treasure there. That one's obvious to see. What do we got? A thing. Oh, whoop. I feel like I almost remember it now. How do I get the out there? Come on, Wario. Land on it. Ow. Oh, I can't. Okay. Ow. What? Oh, no. I get the feeling we'll be falling a lot. Wario, come on. Work with me. Get back up. What are you doing? I'm losing all me money. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. Wrong button. We're gonna be down here a lot. There. You're coming with me. Wrong button. Or wrong throw, rather. That doesn't work. I just have to hit the portrait. Ow. I've got a bad feeling about this. That's not working. Come on, what am I supposed to do? There's only so much I can actually attack with. Ground pound, maybe? I don't know. Let's try throwing another one at the hands. I'll be back when I figure this out. Okay, so I figured it out. It's really weird. But, I'll show you real quick. Once he decides to... Basically... These guys pop out of the barrel when I ground pound or slam them into the ground. So what I can essentially do is this. And it only takes 2 hits. Alrighty. Oh, it's dead. Moving on. That was weird. The hint doesn't really give you much of any advice on that. Knock you guys out. Just because I feel like it. There's some more treasure. Ow, 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 ow. Come on, Wario. Gotta climb the rest of the way. Don't get stuck like that. Okay. Get the treasure. And I'm running low on health. But we gotta keep moving. I remember this enemy. Just because of how bizarre it looks. Okay. Interesting. Oh, okay. I got it. What? No, 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 no! Not what was supposed to happen. Wario! Okay, so... That's not what I'm trying to do! I'm trying to grab the ledge! I think it'd be easier to grab the ledge, considering how hard it would be to actually fit off of a raw jump. There we go. Okay. Platform is getting kind of difficult. Uh-oh! Okay, we're good. That was close. Got it. Where's the way out? There it is. Okay, that's another bit. Excellent. Wonderful. Is this a... Okay, it's a mirror. Okay. Looks like we gotta climb our way out. Okay. Ooh! We can go patch up over there, which we desperately need. Mirrors! They make everything confusing. Okay. Almost there. And now I can see him again. Check it down here. Ninja bird. Oh, hello, treasure. Ooh, is that a mirror or a pocket watch? Given the level motif, probably a mirror. Oh, boy. Thank you for handling all the grabbing yourself, Wario. Okay, are we up here? Yes, we are. Okay. I don't know what I hit, but... okay. I'm not seeing anything up there. I'm not gonna just... okay. No, I hear someone, so maybe there is something. But they may also be below us. Oh, whoa, whoa, okay. That was totally intentional. Uh-oh. Wario World shouldn't be... there we go, okay, it's just the game freaking out. Where's the way out? Oh, there it is. First time, totally intentional. Uh-oh. Okay, it's down here somewhere. Ow. Get up, Mario. We got fighting to do. Ninja birds! How are you? These guys are tough! I guess I have to... ah, not great. Oh my! This is getting weird. Even for Wario World. Ow, 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 ow! Let me on! Thank you. Okay. Who are you? And there's something down here. You're coming with me. That's not how physics works. Hello there. This is gonna get confusing quick, I can tell. And these guys are everywhere. No idea where I am now. Or what I'm doing here. Before I go any further, let's go back, because this may have been the way we were supposed to go. Come on. Give me a throwable one. There we go. Oh, I'm spinning the wrong way. Oh, hello there. I almost missed that. Good thing we came back. Alright, so let's go back for a minute. Out of my way. Ow. Oh, hello there. We would have missed it. Oh, okay, wrong way. Ow. Jump, jump. Ow, 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 ow. This way? I hear ya, I'm coming. Ah! It's been a while. That one's a clock. Down we go. Okay. That didn't work. Guess we gotta go the long way around. Oh my goodness. Ah! Let's try the other way. Might be faster. And a little less dangerous. Alright, almost there. Alright, got the statue piece. Now we just gotta get the crystal and get out of here. Oof. That was a little close. It was running away from me. Punch it for the heck of it. Faster, faster, faster. Okay. Okay, now we can go the other way. How are we doing? Not doing too bad, although it looks like we might have missed a treasure, which is bad. Oh wait, no, I hear it. Or is that the other switch? We didn't explore all of up here, so it's probably up here. Or did we? I might have to end up coming back. Ow. Bugger off, bird. Oh, I gotta punch it again. Okay. Fair enough. Let's follow the source of the sound. There it is. And that was the one we had missed. We are good to go. Out of my way. Ghost people. Oh, patch myself up again. Oh my goodness. Alright, you again. Not as threatening when I know how to handle you. And you're not using your electric and fire attacks. You just keep doing that. I do not mind. Oh, it tracks me more now. This one's gonna take more, it seems. Makes sense. Previous enemies did that. A trap? Like a thwomp? It is. How dare you? Let's check this way. There's a treasure switch. So we'll be coming back here as we find the purple Wario statue. That and the statue pieces precariously positioned. Oh. I'll get there eventually. Oh, that was close. Fire! Go ahead and grab the money. Darn it. It's a pretty narrow window. Yeah, come on, Warren. Do. Money. I will take that. There we go. And that was the last piece. Great. Things are going relatively okay. And we just need two more treasures and one more crystal. And so far, we have not missed a treasure, so we're going pretty good. How dare you. Ow, ow, ow. We gotta get out of here. Work our way back around. Okay, there's both switches. Now we just gotta find the last two treasure chests. Maybe it's up there somewhere, which means it might not just be a trap thing. But first, this one. And are we missing a crystal? We are missing a crystal and a thing, so there's probably only one final area past the treasure. Which means we gotta go find it. Alright, so what secrets do you hide? They're hiding something from us. Nope, not back there. Hello again. Ow. Out of my way. Out of my way. Come on, come on, come on. Part of me thinks it has something to do with... Oh, come on. Get up there. What? What's going on? Why can't I get up there? And this guy. Okay, thanks for the help. Oh, yep, there's an area past it. Which means this, and there's the last treasure. They should have the last crystal and the last little guy. Sprite. Another good run. Hello there. The main MC inside the goal is a coward. So he'll try and trick us. Oh, whoops. Missed that up. Come on, Wario. Alright, there it goes. There we go. And we got it all. Let's take one last look to make absolutely sure. All crystals, all treasure, and all statue pieces. Top off health, and go fight this boss. There we go. Let's get him. Ah, now I remember you. At least your look. I don't know what you do. Ugh. I remember you. You're annoying. Oh, he's fast. Hey, look, there's some Spritelings in the background. That's Sharon on Wario. Alright. Now I use my incredibly sharp eye to find where he's hiding. I almost missed it. Bash your face into those cups you like hiding under so much. There he goes. Where'd he go? He's back. Smash! That would break your face. Your teeth would be gone. Oh, whoops. There it goes. Have a rotten day. One more to go. Thankfully, it doesn't hurt, like, at all. This whole thing is, like, prolonging the fight. Pretty sure it was this one. Yep. Now I'm gonna break your neck. Break. You're dead. Ba-da-da-da-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. One more to go. But we'll handle that next time. One last level. one less set of treasures to acquire. And with the ominous pyramid looking down upon us, it knows we're coming. Alright, I'll see you guys for the next one, which might be the finale depending on how long it takes, or I'll just do the boss on its own thing. But we'll find out.